Hi, I'm Mira. It's so nice to meet you. I'm here to help you set up your transport business. I'm really excited to get started on this project. All right, first things first. As a bus company, we need a bus. And the great thing is, you get to choose it. Take a look at these three buses. Oh, great choice. And now for the best part. Take your seat at the wheel. Oh, the feeling of a brand new bus. All settled and ready? Then start the engine. Doesn't that engine sound wonderful? I just love the sound. Don't forget to switch on the lights. Oh, and of course, release the parking brake. Maybe first take a minute to get accustomed to the bus. Just drive around the building until you feel at ease.
Thank you.
So you want this model, right? Great. Let's just complete the purchase. This bus marks the beginning of Angel Shore's new public transport system. Time for our maiden voyage. The GPS will show you the way to the first stop. Oh, the first stop is coming up already. You see the markings? They show you the perfect parking position. Oh, and remember to use the indicator. Our first passengers. Now you can open the doors. Welcome everyone to our maiden voyage.
This is so great. I've never taken part in a maiden voyage.
See? Our passengers are almost as excited as I am. Make sure all passengers have boarded the bus. Close the doors and we're good to go. Better indicate that you're leaving the stop now. You know how to handle stops. Now our schedule comes into play. A timer shows you the remaining time to the next stop. As a reliable transit company, we'd better be on time. Wow, there are a lot of passengers with us on our very first trip. There are actually more people than I invited. Seems like work got around. Isn't that great? Passenger blocking the doors. Better ask him to step inside. When I first came here, I didn't know about the right on red rule. Just so you know, you can turn right at junctions even if the traffic light is red. Some states have allowed this for over 50 years now. Isn't that fascinating? I asked a friend in a wheelchair to come along. That way, we can try out the ramp. Just extend the ramp so Ash can board.
Thank you.
there's one last thing we need to check. As a bus driver, you'll also be selling tickets. Let's give it a try at the next stop.
I'd like to take it, please.
Hey, Jackie. How are you?
I'm Mira. I'm great. Thanks for driving. Sure, it's exciting.
And you're helping us take our first steps. Thank you. Everything's going to plan. The next stop is already the last one. All right, that's the last stop for today. Thank you all for riding with us. Hope to see you again soon. Ash will need the ramp again to get off the bus.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye, Ash. Nice seeing you. That was an amazing maiden voyage. Now, with all the passengers off, the official part of the maiden voyage is done. You really did great. Just deliver the bus to the depot. That's where it's stored. You can also get yourself a coffee there, too. drive slowly to one of the doors. Now park the bus, and we're done. Great. My team and I will help you establish an awesome transport network to connect the whole city of Angel Shores.
Ooh, nice bus. Sorry, I haven't introduced myself. I'm Steve, head of your bus depots. Once they're parked, me and my team take good care of your buses.
You can leave the parking to Steve. That was a good first day. See you tomorrow. Good morning! Ready for our next adventure? I've already prepared our first official route. The residents of Angel Shores are eager to see our new bus. There it is. You can take over anytime you want. Just board the bus, speak to the driver, and take over the steering wheel.
Ah, you want to come along or drive yourself?
Taking over buses is surely one of the perks of owning a transit company. This route connects the two districts, Highlander Park and St. Anthony. Let's drive the route. And don't forget what you learned yesterday. Try to be punctual, and like my grandma always said, safety first. Mind the pedestrians and keep a close eye on the traffic.
Stop. After that, Hi.
How do they manage to keep these buses clean?
Why?
Even out here.
I need help getting in.
Impressive.
Just one ticket, please.
Thank you for waking me
up. I need a few
up.
Tickets, please.
Grand seats are so comfy.
Nothing
Thanks.
Like waking up to a nice cup of tea. Today was coffee, eh?
Have you heard about the huge game convention that's coming to the city?
Hey, Alfonso. Yeah, it's my hair. It's constantly growing. I need a shave. When can I come? A magpie. When I was a kid, we had this rhyme. One for sorrow, two for mirth. I forgot the rest of it. Let's stick with mirth then.
Down without the ramp.
I love listening to all the conversations you're opening.
The last transport company was shut down by the city's local government because it didn't adapt to the changing needs of the public. But I'm very confident that we'll build a better transport network for the city and regain their trust. That's why all the old bus stops are still found around the city. It's true that some need a fresh coat of paint, but they'll do just fine for now.
Just one ticket, please.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a ladybug on my knee.
Research district.
True. Well, I still hope it'll be a nice day. I guess my parents' strawberries should be ripe any day now. Fresh strawberries.
Sea lions. It's the only reason I go to Arnold Park every week.
Single ticket, please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
bus drivers have the best offices.
We're late!
Oh, look at that. It's our first payday already. The city will keep rewarding us regularly, so long as we continue driving the routes and providing our passengers a great service. I've got an idea of how to spend our first paycheck. Park the bus and follow me. I have a little surprise for you. This is one of the local bus dealerships. You can come here anytime to buy more buses. They always have the latest models. Use this interface to see what they have to offer.